What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. As you can see, I'm almost done setting up my laboratory. Well, today we're gonna do how to copper plate a coin with a copper sulfate. Let's check this out.
So first thing we're going to do is fill it up, the beaker, with distilled water. Then we're going to get copper sulfate and pour it inside of this distilled water, just like that. Then I got here stirring rod, and I'm gonna mix it all up and wait till it all dissolves.
Next, I'm gonna grab alligator wire and hook it up to a copper plate. Then I got here 9-volt battery, and you grab this alligator wire that hooked up to copper and hook it up to a plus. And then on the minus side, I'm gonna grab this alligator wire and hook it up to the minus. And then I'm gonna get a coin and hook it up to the coin and stick it into the copper sulfate solution. And let's wait and see what happens. Okay, it's been a few minutes, time to take it out. Wow, look at this, looks like all coppery. So this is copper plated now. This is what it used to look like. So this is how you copper plate a coin with the electricity and copper sulfate and some water. Awesome, huh? I love science experiments.
What we have to do is do some friction. And boom, that's it. Awesome, huh? That was so